That was pretty unlucky for Shasana. The bomb didn't even kill me, and I was at like 1 HP. Okay, the Leona got like stunned 2 times, but you know, she's playing Leona, so she kind of deserves it. But dude, this just not so unlucky. Hey, talk about a tanky casting. The casting was just standing still and just ate up like everything. But again, this just not a man, so angry. I think this Veigar got angry because I killed his Yuumi, and he just used everything and got himself killed. Yeah, Veigar is not going to be allowed to play the game, but again, he is playing Veigar on Earth. Is it me, or did this Yuumi refuse to go on casting because they don't like each other and ended up getting themselves killed? I don't know if this Ash thought she was a melee champ, but I don't know why she just walked up to me. This Ganon really did walk up to me at 1 HP, and this Ashe also literally like died right when she spawned in. So as I was killing Ashe, this Ganon continued to recall and just ignored what was going on. Oh yeah, you're kind of cringe if you use Ignite and Nerf unless you're like an assassin. The good old Flash R, press every button on Annie, killed Carthoris. you poke people, you're really gonna piss them off. And yeah, this guy just got deleted. I probably shouldn't be trying to insta-kill this Carthus, because when he's in his passive mode, he's killing my teammates. Yeah, this Cho'Gath must really like me. I wasn't even paying attention, but my spell shield clutched up and I just insta-killed this Carthus. This Carthus, knowing my potential, walked up to me and got himself killed. Let's go. I was able to ult two people this time instead of just one. Yeah, Kindred's gonna be a bit of a problem. She kind of insta-killed me. Yeah, I kind of insta-killed this Kindred because she insta-killed me earlier, so it's kind of fair.